Now, today's last question has been sent in by Santosh Bhosle. He wants to know if you would suggest shifting from all regular plans to direct plans.
If you take all your investment decisions yourself, if you don't seek the help of an advisor, if your advisor is not helping you coach, or you don't bank on him for coaching you, because I think that is a sign of a good advisor, that is a very valuable service. If you are not using any of these, and if you think that you are confident or you are capable or you are equipped enough to make your own choice, you will have the discipline, you won't need a hand holding, then you should go for a direct plan. And then comes the mechanics of doing it. If you are switching from regular plan to direct plan, you should keep in mind two things. One is, of course, these variables, that you don't need the hand holding and you can do things yourself. Then comes, you know, you should look at the tax implication of moving your money from regular to direct, because it is treated as tax wise. It is treated as a redemption and a new purchase. So that will have a bearing on that. All the gains that you will realize will get reduced by 10%. Your 10% of your gains will go by way of taxes, and then, you know, the money will start working from here on. The other is all the money made within the last 1 year.
Equity investments particularly, they will be subject to
the exit load. So be wary of that. Plan things accordingly.